Oxford Phonics World Readers, Level 3, A Day with Mom, by Lynn Robertson. Illustrated by Tim Beaumont. Published and copyrighted by Oxford University Press.
Mom and I go to the zoo. I see a toad and lots of bees. Mom sees a goat eat a leaf. It's noon. It's time to eat. I like honey on toast. Mom likes stew. Then we go to the sea. We ride in our blue Jeep. It is night. The moon is high in the sky. We see a boat. We are happy.